Morning. So me and Molly. So hello.
Hello.
What you got?
A wish. You make a wish on it.
You do make a wish on it, yeah. And Charlie, all out for a walk this morning.
Yes. And I'm having a horsey for my birthday.
You're not having a horsey for your birthday.
Yes,
you've got nowhere to keep it.
Yes, I am.
Where are you going to put it then?
In my bedroom and down.
You can't have a horse in your bedroom.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Yes, I can.
How are you going to have a horse in your bedroom? Where? It's going to have to sleep in your bed.
No, I'm going to sleep on my
floor. Put your dress down.
No, there's a stick on it.
Ooh. Yeah. So, nice day already. It's pretty hot. They did say it was going to be hot towards the end of the month, so it looks like they've actually got something right. Oh, shite. Just pulled me and... Yeah, there's water down there now. That's all that rain that we had. Yeah, so it's about 8:45 now. So I'll be going off to work in a bit. Just want to take Charlie for a walk first. He's not been out for a few days. He's been really busy. So we'll try and walk him every day now. For fuck's sake, another dog.
Oh, there's another dog.
Yeah, I'll see. Yeah.
No, Charlie, no.
Great, there's another dog. Evening all. Just got home from work. Just going to Sainsbury's quickly because I'm grabbing pasta for dinner and I want a bit of chicken to go with it. And some garlic dough balls. Lovely. Yeah, so I've had a flat out day. I was repairing till 1 o'clock. Phone after phone after phone, which is good. I'm happy, I don't mind doing that. Saves me buying too many scratch cards because I'm bored. Yeah, no, it was alright actually. Yeah, it's not a bad day. Got quiet in the afternoon, but I had the odd like, sort of phone repair in the afternoon, which turned out alright. Yeah, just hope I have a busy day tomorrow and a busy day Saturday, and I'll be happy for this week. Good. And I'm looking forward to Sharon's house Saturday night. Oh, poker and pool. Not too keen on the pool. I'm one of these fluky pool players. I'm shit at it. But now and again, I just get the unbelievable ball in. You just think to yourself, how the fuck did he do that? It's just about fluke. Give to your right, you skanky cunt. Hey. Yeah, so it should be good. Looking forward to that, definitely. All good. Love it. Yep.
Hayden.
Tell everyone on YouTube what you're doing then.
We're going horses hunting and feeding. Did they buy?
Horses. No.
Oh, they don't like you. But can I feed Rosie? Because the...
I don't think Rosie's there
anymore. She might be. Troy. That's Troy. Daddy Troy.
I've got 50 minutes and then I'm going out on the bike.
Okay.
So, we'll have a quick look and see if they're there. If they're not, then we'll have to go somewhere else another night.
No, we're doing it.
We'll do it tomorrow night.
No, we find another horse. Okay.
Another polo.
No.
We'll get some more polos for the horses.
There's loads
out.
Thank you. Right. I get a cup for the horses.
I really like a polo, you know. I'll tell you one I ain't had for years. A fruit polo. Do you like fruit polos?
Yeah, I do.
I might have to get into the polo game, you know.
I only like these ones though, I don't like the other ones.
Or spearmint.
Yeah, I don't like spearmint.
Oh, I actually quite like spearmint.
No.
They don't do the higher holes in their own anymore, do they? It was a good idea doing that, bringing out the polo hulls instead of scrapping them. what they did with them. I'd imagine they, I don't know. If anyone knows what they did with the mint polo things before they started selling them, let me know. Just let me know. They didn't sell them no more though, did they? They didn't know, didn't they?
Maybe they like recycle.
Can you recycle them though?
Make them into more polos.
Can you do that though?
I don't know.
I don't really know how polos are made.
Ain't
gold. Hearty Ferry now. It's me and Dave Norris. Don't even know where Darren Sweeting is.
Good evening, everyone.
It's a good evening.
Darren Sweeting bottled it yet again. Darren Sweeting, where the hell are you?
Just thought we'd come up here for a nice little quick ride. And this is what it looks like. Tell everyone what you've just done. They've just come right. If I was having this GoPro on the front, mate, it'd have been brilliant. He's just come right off up a hill and fell right into a load of stingers. Proper come off, you know. He's even stung his arse and he's gutted.
Oh.
Is it proper getting you, Dave?
It's stinging a little bit, yeah.
Worst thing about it, he's laid there and he'll sleep for a while.
I think that was called embarrassment.
I'm a bit gutted, Dave, I've been on my own film,
yeah. Well, I think it's a given off your blood and blood. I'm not going to be so enthusiastic about signing up that little wheel anymore.
No.
I think it's time to walk up that little one.
I think it is, you know.
It's not even a hill, it's more like a little dirt mound.
You hit that, you hit the lump, that's what it was, didn't it?
Yeah.
Worst thing about it is I was going to go fast, so I'd have probably done that anyway. If I'd done it, I'd have been just right off. I'd have found the funny side of it, though.
I mean, you've got to laugh about it, haven't
you? Of course you have.
It happens, unfortunately.
That's it. That's
it. You will go on these off-road routes.
Very true, very, very true. Yeah. Yeah. Really? Feel it. Oh, into your water. Just a bit. I think they're quite walking the plank, would they? Because your boat might take it with it. Feeding bastards, they take everything these days. Nice. Yeah, they do. Yeah, long time ago. You come down at one of the new stations. I wouldn't even bother watching TV if I had that view.
All glass windows.